Next time we are going to go higher.
Yeah.
What I've said is going to save money.
The Primo won 2 gold medals. Each of those medals were top 50 million Uganda shillings.
That's how much we're talking about.
The second person, the 42 kilometer.
He ran and he first got lost.
Takes home 50 million Uganda shillings. The next one is Peruth Chemotai. Bronze medalist won 20 million Uganda shillings. And our last medalist, first appearance, bronze medalist, the women boxing competition. Honorable Minister, Honorable Minister, this money is already been paid out.
I promise you, Olympics, what? Not twice. If it is 20 athletes, fully fledged, 20 athletes must go. Simple as that. If it is 20 athletes, let me tell you this. We have been giving them some token. Which money is little? I am cutting off from the tourists to add into those athletes to get me medals. Fortunately, I have powers to appoint the chairman and disappoint the chairman and the board. I have it.